Mr. President, as you are aware, Northern Region is the largest region in Ghana, covering about a third of the landmass of Ghana. The size of the region poses challenge of effective and efficient administration of speedy development of the region. This definitely brings administrative costs and running of the region and has reflected in the region as its political, economic, and sociocultural underdevelopment. Though the region is one of the poorest in the country, Mr. President, the poorest district in Ghana, the East Gonja district, is located in the Northern Region.
That there are procedures involved. It doesn't involve just me. There are others whom the Constitution of Ghana has fixed responsibility for in the process of creating regions. My duty is simple, is first of all to take it to the Council of State, having received the document. That's what the Constitution says. The President receives a petition from a group of people asking for the creation of a region. He sends it first of all to the Council of State. I'll do that. I have to fulfill my constitutional responsibilities. And then the Council of State will advise and say, let me know whether or not they agree that this is a good idea. And if I receive a positive response from them before we go on with the other aspects of the process involving the creation of regions, involving the creation of a commission of inquiry, which will then come around and take evidence like they're doing now. Before they come back and make recommendations for me, then we go back again to the Electoral Commission. If the answer of the recommendations are positive for the idea of a referendum, then it goes back to the Electoral Commission for the Electoral Commission to organize a referendum.